Joined by head coach Guy Gadowsky as the Nittany Lions open play on Friday against UConn here at the Gula Ice Arena. And Guy, first time now you've had a chance to see your team on the ice. Point A this year compared to point A last year. Where do you think you're at based on practice?
I think we're further ahead. I think part of that is just that there's a lot less newness to what we're doing. We've been in the building. We didn't have to move in the building. There's not a lot of fanfare in terms of this is the first ever game at Gula. So I think that our focus is much more on the present, which is a good thing. Last year was tremendously fun. Very grateful to go through that experience, but I think it's probably easier to stay in the present this year. So that's one factor. The other factor is we have a lot of returning players that are already familiar with what we do. So we're trying to get the three new guys acclimated, but as a whole, we're in a much better place.
Talk a little bit about those three new guys. I know you've been very impressed so far with what Scott Conway, James Robinson, and Eric Baudio have been doing.
Yeah, first of all, with Jimmy and James Robinson, he really brings you always try to enhance your identity, and I think right from day one he does that. Like, he's a really tough guy to play against. I think he's the type of player that guys like David Glenn and Kenny Brooks he fits really well with our identity, and that's been nice. That's been a big addition. With Scott Conway, automatically everybody can see that his offensive instincts are special. He's a guy that even as a freshman I think we can expect to see produce offense, and that's pretty exciting to see. With Eric Gaudio, he's a nice player to watch. I mean, he's a really cerebral, very controlled hockey player. I think he's a bit of the highly educated hockey fan is really going to like Eric Gaudio.
Because of the way you finished last season, is there an added importance on starting strong this year to carry that momentum forward?
I think we really want to start well with what we control. Like, I'm not saying that we have to win games. We have to perform better at what we can control and our objectives. And there is pressure with the team to play better within our objectives.
First time back at the Gula Ice Arena on Friday. How exciting.
Every time the game ends, it's so much fun with the student section that we just can't wait to play again. And so it's finally here. Can't wait to see the student section again. It was so fun.
All right, thanks.
Thank you very much.
That's Penn State head coach Guy Gadowsky here on GoPSUSports.com.